Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's Ken here. If you want to stay ahead of all things Tesla, you're in the right place. Today kicks off a special Golden Week series. For the next 4 days, I'll be breaking down the latest Tesla news and trends you need to know. First up, we're recapping a huge week packed with Tesla's earnings and major market moves. Let's dive right in. Last week, Tesla stock saw a massive surge, jumping nearly 9% in a single day, blasting past $280. This sharp rally came after a major policy announcement. Former President Trump unveiled plans to ease regulations on autonomous vehicles. So, what exactly does this regulation easing mean? Until now, US law required autonomous vehicles to have a steering wheel and pedals, just like regular cars. But under this new proposal, fully autonomous vehicles could be approved for public roads without needing traditional controls, as long as they meet safety standards. This is a huge win for Tesla's future plans, especially for projects like the upcoming Cybercab, a fully self-driving, no steering wheel, no pedals Robotaxi. Naturally, the market loved it. Investors piled into Tesla stock, betting on a future where Tesla leads the autonomous revolution. It wasn't just a short-term stock pop. It reignited long-term growth expectations. Next, let's talk about Tesla's latest moves in the robo-taxi space. In Austin, Texas, Tesla has officially launched Project Rodeo, a major real-world robo-taxi testing program. They've deployed around 300 test drivers working around the clock, putting their self-driving vehicles to the test 24/7. One important detail, Tesla plans to introduce the Cybercab into these tests, a brand new, fully autonomous vehicle designed from the ground up with no steering wheel and no pedals. It's also being built with wireless charging capabilities, aiming for seamless operations in urban environments. Right now, the testing is limited to Tesla employees. But if all goes well, Tesla plans to launch commercial robotaxi services to the public by June 2025. This is a clear sign that Tesla is making real, tangible moves toward a true self-driving future. Why does this matter for us as Tesla owners and investors? Because if robotaxis go mainstream, Tesla's entire business model and revenue streams could transform dramatically. And that's just the beginning. Next, let's take a look at how Tesla is expanding autonomous tech globally. Another big win this week, Tesla received official approval from the Norwegian government to begin public road testing of its full self-driving FSD technology. This approval allows Tesla to collect real-world driving data under strict government supervision, and it's valid for 2 years. Quick refresher, FSD, or full self-driving, enables a Tesla vehicle to navigate roads entirely on its own, steering, braking, accelerating, without human input. However, today's FSD is still supervised, meaning the driver must stay attentive and be ready to take over if necessary. Getting public testing approval in Norway is a huge deal. Europe has some of the strictest regulations when it comes to autonomous vehicles, and getting real-world testing permission there is incredibly challenging. With this green light, Tesla can now gather valuable data in Europe, helping to further refine and strengthen its FSD system. Looking ahead, it's not just the US. We're starting to see a clear path for Tesla's robotaxi rollout across Europe and Asia as well. Now, let's shift gears and talk about another massive growth engine for Tesla, energy. During last week's Q1 2025 earnings call, Tesla announced that their energy division hit an all-time record for profitability. Most people still think of Tesla primarily as an EV company, but behind the scenes, the energy business has been growing steadily, and now it's becoming a major force. One standout performer was Tesla's Megapack, the giant battery systems built for utilities and large facilities to stabilize energy supply and demand. In quarter one, Megapack orders soared, driving big gains in both revenue and margins. And it gets even better. Tesla's brand new Megapack factory in China has officially ramped up production. This move strengthens Tesla's global energy supply chain, positioning them as an emerging leader, not just in EVs, but in clean energy solutions too. The rise of Tesla Energy signals a massive shift. Tesla isn't just an automaker anymore. It's evolving into a technology powerhouse built around energy and AI. As Tesla owners and investors, this is a critical trend we need to keep on our radar for the long term. Now, let's move on to a major update about Elon Musk himself. During the Q1 2025 earnings call, Elon Musk made it crystal clear he's fully recommitting to Tesla. Earlier this year, Elon had been spending a lot of time on Doge-related activities, but now he's scaling that back significantly. Specifically, Musk said he'll cut his Doge involvement from over half his week to just 1 or 2 days. Wall Street loved this news. Wedbush analyst Dan Ives even raised his Tesla price target to $350 right after the announcement. Investors see Musk's renewed focus on Tesla as a huge positive signal for the company's future. Here's the important takeaway. Elon Musk isn't just Tesla's CEO. He is Tesla's visionary engine, the driving force behind its meteoric rise. So anytime he signals deeper involvement, it tends to have an immediate and powerful impact on Tesla's stock and long-term outlook. As Tesla pushes forward with robotaxis, energy growth, and full self-driving breakthroughs, Musk's leadership is going to be more crucial than ever. Now, let's quickly recap everything we covered from this action-packed week. Last week was a whirlwind for Tesla. Q1 earnings dropped, robotaxi operations kicked off, Tesla Energy hit record profits, Elon Musk recommitted full force to Tesla, and the stock price surged. Each headline wasn't just news, it was a key puzzle piece shaping Tesla's next chapter. The biggest highlight? Robotaxi commercialization is right around the corner. What once seemed like science fiction, a fully autonomous driving future, is finally moving into real-world business execution. And the success of the energy division proves Tesla is far more than just an automaker. Plus, Elon Musk's renewed commitment gives both owners and investors a huge boost of confidence. Sure, Tesla faces short-term challenges, but the long-term growth story is becoming clearer and stronger every week. What do you think about all these developments? I'd love to hear your thoughts. Drop a comment below. All right, that's it for today's update. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button. It really helps the channel grow. And if you haven't yet, hit subscribe so you won't miss any of our daily Tesla updates. Thanks so much for watching. Let's keep enjoying the Tesla life together. See you next time. By the way, happy Golden Week to everyone celebrating. As I mentioned at the start, during this special week, I'll be posting a full series of Tesla updates to help us get a clear picture of where Tesla stands and where it's headed. Today, we recapped last week's key events. Tomorrow, we'll review everything that happened in April, so don't miss it. Thanks again for spending time with me today. Have an amazing day, and I'll catch you in tomorrow's video.